Thank you, 851. Now, Cool Schools, Friday Live at Columbus School for Girls in Bexley. Good Day Columbus's Johnny DiLoretto is there right now, ready to take the plunge. Johnny?
Okay, Andy, here we are at CSG, and we're ready to take the plunge.
Get out of here. What's going on? Who is this guy? This is my double. He's trying to steal my job. Steve, how are you?
I'm doing great. How are you doing, Johnny?
You get that a lot, huh?
I do get that a lot. Randomly on the street, yeah.
Right. Swarmed by women all the time.
Oh, yeah. Both good-looking guys, right?
Yeah. Very nice. Thank you very much. Don't go away.
Okay.
Amani, I want to introduce the athlete of the week. We're going to see a dive here. Tell me what we're going to see.
This is Abby Purdom, and she's going to be doing a front twister dive.
All right, Abby, go ahead. This is really cool, by the way. We're at the pool. Upstairs. Very nice. Wow. Awesome. All right, now girls, we're going to see a race. Tell me about this.
Yes, it's a 50 freestyle, and it is a sprint event. It's just down and back in the pool.
Down and back.
Yeah.
How fast should it take?
Approximately 30 seconds or under.
Okay. And when is swim season? When do you start competing?
Swim season, it starts on like November 3rd, but tonight is our first meet. It's here at school against Bexley.
Very cool.
The meet starts at 5.
And Laura, what's your specialty event?
My specialty is the 100 breaststroke.
Is that right? Okay, well, good luck, girls. Steve, come over here real quick. This is a very cool school. Check out what they gave me here.
Oh, wow. Lucky you. I don't even have one of those.
What's that all about? In the Superman shape.
Oh, yes, it is.
Is that pretty cool,
yeah,
right?
We're both Superman then, right?
Exactly. Right. Hey, anytime you need a sub,
okay.
I'm the guy.
All right, great. None of the wiser.
All right. Thank you very much, man.
Thank you.
You guys are a really cool school.
Right,
thanks, girls. Thank you all very much. Back to you guys, and good day, Columbus.
They do look alike.
That is uncanny.
Yeah, it's good.
Wow.